Greetings, my friends. It is Mark Hoverson, and I'm pumped that we hit the 300, and the Minute with Mark is going down. So this morning, I'm actually at Sir Jonathan Budd's house, and we're doing one of our 15K masterminds. Everybody say hi.
Hi.
So this morning, thank you guys, I asked them, I said, if I was going to do a 1 minute video or a 2 minute video every, now if I fall off this bluff, save me. But anyway, if I did a 1 to 2 minute video every day, what would you guys want to hear on? So they gave me 7 ideas. Actually, they gave me about 15. But what I'd like to hear from you underneath this video is the top 3 concepts that would interest you the most. So I'm going to read them off, and they'll probably be in type next to this video. But you tell me underneath this video the top 3 type of subjects and motifs of the videos that would interest you. So number 1, and I don't know if you can even see this, but lifestyle design how-to, meaning how to design the lifestyle that you desire. For instance, Jonathan right here, he is literally on the ocean, and he started with a computer in his parents' home. A few years later, he's living on the ocean. Me, I have a little different approach. I live in a couple different places and I like to travel a lot. But we've been able to design our lives around what we want. So, do you want design, lifestyle design, how to? Number 2, would you like these videos to be more on like leadership stuff? Leadership in community, leadership in your family, leadership in your business, leadership to your affiliates, to your buyers, that kind of information. Number 3, would you, and these are what the masterminders really love, the idea of entrepreneurial family and how to kind of raise up the next generation of free market lovers and entrepreneurs. So number 3, would you like me to focus on some of the family stuff? Some of the how to create like executive-minded children and how to kind of roll with the family, because that's what they said they really like. Number 4, prosperity thinking. Concepts on wealth and how to think differently about creating prosperity and abundance in your own life. Number 5, this was a surprise one that everybody at the Mastermind thought would be a great idea. Kind of like a day in the life, right? So would you like to see like, what's a day in the life look like? Like today, we're doing the 15K Mastermind, so at Jonathan's, and yesterday we did a bunch of cool things. We went to meditation gardens. I like to share, so a day in the life, like what I'm up to, where I'm traveling, what the kids and I are up to, what Shani and I are up to, that kind of concept. Number 6, marketing secrets. Would you actually learn copy secrets, how-to secrets, advertising secrets, actual like cold, hard marketing secrets. Number 7, they said life wisdom nuggets. They said, you know, if every day or every couple days I just drop some kind of like life wisdom in a video, they'd like that. So there's the 7, and underneath this video, you tell me, because this Minute with Mark is really about you guys, not as much for me. It's going to be fun, and I'm excited. Holy crap, look at that beach and how much fun everybody's having down there. Can you guys see that? There's surfers, volleyball, kites. It's awesome. Anyway, tell me underneath this video the top 3 things you'd like Minute with Mark to be. What would entertain you, inspire you, interest you, and I will create it for you. Mark Hoverson, love you. Let's roll. We'll be right back.